Hey all, this is Once a Future Gamer, and welcome back to the playthrough of Resi 4.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
It looks like he's seen a ghost. Woman in red, somehow so familiar. We got a herb. This must be a paint of that church. I hope Ashley's okay. Potatoes? We've got an egg. That's him, dumb. That was intense. Crusaders, shotgun shells, those will come in handy. take the bar. Oh, there's something up there at the mist. I think that's them all. It's locked and won't open. There's some kind of symbol on the door. Give me the key! TMP ammo. I might have to invest in a TMP. I get headrest, spinal.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I
Thank you.
What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger?
Maybe I'll sell the fish.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that a... Thank you. Is that... Is... Thank you. Come back. Anytime.
Looks like I got most of the treasure up way through. There's the church. Oh, I don't know where he came from. Yeah, because that's... Maybe a bit of kick up there. I didn't want to do it. Maybe a bit of a kick off last time.
Thank you.
can't get in there just yet. That won't budge. It's got to be locked from the other side. Three family insignias of the Dead Ringers. Let me just head back and look at this, because I'm sure there's a way to do this, and I can never remember how to do it without looking it up. So I'd rather three family insignias of the Dead Ringers. So we've got the M. Twins must be buried under this grave. The insignia is a little different. Got the M. I've seen this insignia before, but maybe. MZ. MZV. Well, MZ and V is about as close as it's going to get. There we go. Call.
Leon, have you reached the church yet?
Well, yeah. Sort of.
Leon, did I mention not to take the scenic route? At any rate, Ashley's probably inside that structure. Rescue her. Hurry!
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Well, that's what we're going to do before you started badgering me, woman. That's all of them. Regarding the two fugitives, the apprehension of Lewis is our top priority. The American agent a distant second. What Lewis stole from us is far more important than the girl. Unless we get it back, the girl will become useless to us. We must get it back to execute our plan to the end. If it gets into the wrong hands, the world will become a totally different place than what Lord Sadler has envisioned. At all costs, we mustn't let that happen. Nevertheless, we're not letting go of the girl. To ensure the agent does not get to her, I have locked the church door where the girl is being held. Anyone who needs access to the church must first get approval by Lord Sadler. There is a key beyond the lake, but it should be safe now that Del Largo has been awakened by our lord. No one will get across the lake alive. Plus, our same blood courses through the agent's veins. It'll just be a matter of time before he joins us. Once he does, there'll be no one else that comes looking for the girl. MP ammo, nice. Rifle ammo, nice. I managed to get a bit of it out there. I managed to kill a few of them. We do come back here later, but I believe everything in these huts respawns between now and then. It looks like the gate's securely shut. Wait, I can hear something growling on the other side. TMP bullets. Oh, I've got 120 TMP bullets, so I can shoot for a bit with it. Save point. There's enough weapons here to start a small war.
Got some rare. What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Thank you. I like this handgun. I like the design of it. Oh, nuts. Wrong button. I'm used to pressing the... I'm used to pressing that button for reloading. Oh, nuts. I know what's coming. What button was I meant to press there? I have no idea what button I was meant to be banging there. Yeah, I really don't think that's the right button. Right. Right, that was the button that meant to press. Church Lake.
Yeah. hacer picadillo.
Antique pipe, nice. Oh, damn, I destroyed the egg. Right then, let's keep moving. Well, that went smoothly, apart from my mishap with the boulder. It all went well. As soon as I worked out what button I was supposed to be pressing. There we go. Gold bangle with pearls. Nothing else down here really that we need. Okay, so that's... Here we go! That might be a screenshot for the video. We got him. And that's the end of that chapter. Just the three deaths to the boulder in that section. So we are going to call it a session there. I hope you have enjoyed it. This was part three of Resident Evil 4. If you have enjoyed what you've seen, bang the like button, bang the subscribe button, ring the bell, all that sort of stuff. Leave a comment if you want down in the description of the video. There's links to all my other YouTube playlists. I've done a lot of other Resident Evil stuff. There's links to my Twitter, there's links to my Discord. So I guess all that's really left to say is, until next time, this has been Once a Future Gamer playing Resident Evil 4. Take care now. See ya! Bye bye now.